Oh my God, why do I look so orange? Okay, so it's Monday, and let me just tell you, today was the first day I think I've ever not wanted to come to school because I'm so tired. Woke up from a really good dream, and it was felt really realistic, but I woke up, and it wasn't real. So that is why I did not want to come to school today. And I still came, and I wanna go home, and I'm just really upset about my dream because it wasn't real. Also, it's a gloomy day for like the 400th time in a row. Like, I just, and it rained last night again. I'm just kinda waiting for summer now because, like, personally, I just am so done with like spring already because it's rained so much and it's snowed so much in the last like 2 months. And I'm just kind of over it. I want to be able to wear my cute outfits. And I can't because then I'll be cold. Like, I was supposed to wear a cute shirt with this today. Decided not to because I wanted to be warm. I'm going to go to school now. Maybe I'll update you guys at lunch with Aiden. Maybe. I don't know.
Olivia's kind of a scary driver.
Okay, that kind of scared me, I'm not gonna lie.
I love driving with Olivia.
I'm not that bad of a driver.
Oh my gosh. Let's hit all the freshmen.
Yeah. 10 points each.
10 points each! Okay, ready? Go for the one with the blue backpack. Just kidding, we don't do that. I'm gonna have as many people say hi to the vlog as I can.
Oh my God.
Say hi to the vlog! Oh, look at all these freshies. Fresh meat. Yeah. Say hi to the vlog. Yeah.
There's so many people walking by. I'm getting like
they're all freshmen though.
I'm
wait, ready? Ready?
Hi.
Ready over here.
Here.
Follow me.
Take the pepperoni. Yeah.
Thank you. Here.
Oh wow.
I know. We love this. We love this setup. Who should I go say hi to? Okay. Hi, Alec. Olivia.
No,
they're beefing.
No. You,
you guys, I'm getting the argument angles.
You did. I, said
I
no
left you
problem.
Right because you said.
I said no problem.
And you didn't answer again. Welcome to the life of a teenager.
Okay, who else should we say hi to? Liz!
Where'd he go?
No. You can see my reflection.
Now you can see me. Ready?
Making up TikToks. Where's Chloe? Oh,
tell me
right
where
you right here. Okay, Aiden here is becoming a TikTok star.
Yeah, follow my TikTok, please.
Here's our recent one.
Yes.
You want to promote yourself?
Yeah. My handle is hey, it's Aiden. Please follow me. I want to become a TikTok star.
Mm-hmm. You can't put that in.
She's trying to expose me. I'm not trying to get exposed. I'm not trying to get exposed.
Jose! Jose! Say hi to the vlog.
What?
Say hi to her vlog.
What?
Say hi.
What?
Say hi to her vlog.
Hi.
Thank you. That's all. That's all we'll be needing.
Sky left her car with no one in
She's
it.
She's talking to Web.
But she left her car on with
I'm
no one
scare
in
them.
It. Oh my God, her car is actually the most disgusting thing I've ever witnessed in my entire life. Okay, we're gonna chill back here until they get in the car.
My Instagram is Aiden Marie. Go follow me. And my TikTok is hey, it's Aiden.
She's becoming a TikToker.
I'm trying to become a TikTok TikTok star.
You should show them your famous video that you made.
Like hundreds of likes, right?
761 and 10,000 views.
Wait, how many views has this gotten?
10,000.
10 point.
Yes!
Oh, and the other ones have hundreds. thanks for being in my video.
Thanks as always.
Literally, she took over my vlog, so thanks for that.
It's a general thing.
Gave me content. Now it's recording.
Should I just leave it at this? Honestly,
do it.
Fuck.
I'm literally gonna kill myself.
Do you guys want to be my thumbnail for this vlog?
Yes.
Okay.
Goes dirty.
Wait, you need to stay still.
Okay. I just did.
Okay.
We're in video production. We don't actually do anything in this class. It's bullshit. Cut that part out. But yeah.
Katie, why do you have car goggles?
Because my homie G Soren Alderman, I think that's his last name, gave them to me. Look at this.
He gave those to you?
Or he let me wear them for today. I wish he would give me ones.
I want.
This is my new favorite color.
I love that color.
I love this color. That's on my nails right now.
Dude, I actually love that color too. I was about to buy nail polish that exact same color yesterday.
It's so pretty. It like fits my skin tone so good.
I'm reading a 7-page essay. Actually, 7 to 10 pages.
Danielle, do you have lotion?
Don't ask, stop.
Your eyes are really pretty though. Look at your eyes.
I'm faint. Murdered my actual self. I'm fine. I like hate saying that, but like this essay is like making me like so depressed.
Deep.
I feel that. I feel that.
Relatable. Hey guys, so it is, what time is it? 8:37. Yeah, so it's 8:37. Pretty much to sum it up, after lunch I had my 3 periods. Well, after 6th period, which is the last thing you saw, which was with Katie and Danielle, I had math class, went home, and let's just say the whole day I was feeling very gross, to say the least. Like, my head was killing me the whole day, and then everyone else at the school felt like really gross too. So to add on top of that, everybody just felt sick today, and everybody did not feel good at all. So our whole school is sick, pretty much. That's what I'm saying. Like, 3 of my friends went home because they didn't feel good, and I don't remember the last time that's ever happened. I don't usually get sick, and when I do, it's like, it hits me pretty hard. So when I came home today, I literally took a 2-hour nap and I just ate dinner. Well, I got done with dinner like an hour ago. And now I'm ending this video because I have a lot of footage from today. So yeah, so that's just what happened. That was kind of like the sum up of what happened and the reality of school. All of us are sick. But I also think it's because the seasons are changing. They're starting to change. It's been rainy a lot, and I just feel so sleep deprived, even though I got like a lot of sleep this weekend. So I don't know why I'm so tired, but I'm not one to normally take naps, and I took a 2-hour nap, which is really shocking for me. And yeah, so I just came on to end the vlog. I hope you guys liked it. Yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video. Company for me, but if you got everything and figured out like you say, don't waste